Road British Grand Prix Squash Championships will be staged at the National Squash Centre in Manchester from the 19th to the 25th of September. And I would like to personally welcome all Isle of Squash fans to Manchester for Europe's biggest and most important squash event.
Hello to all the I Love Squash fans. My name's James Lustrop. I'm world number 4 and I'll be playing the British Grand Prix in Manchester in September, I hope. And after last year's final result, this year I hope to go all the way.
Hello I Love Squash fans. I hope that I can welcome you to the Royal British Grand Prix in Manchester in September this year. Watch it with me, the best squash players in the world.
I want to make a little intro about the British Grand Prix in Manchester, and I'll be competing in there, and just want to give a little message to the fans. There'll be one of the best tournaments, I think, this season, and of course for the English players, Nick, James, Peter, and Alistair, Adrian, Grant, all you guys, better watch out, because I'm coming for you this year. I didn't play last year, and I decided to come and have a go at it this year, and it'll be fun, and hopefully the fans will enjoy it, and I will enjoy it.
Ciao, I'm Davide Bianchetti. I will play the British Grand Prix in September. Please come and watch, such a great event, such a great players, and I need some support. Ciao. Ciao a tutti, giocherò il Royal British Grand Prix in settembre. Vi invito a venire tutti a vedere, a guardare il torneo, ci saranno grandi giocatori, saranno tutti bravi, ci sarà da divertirsi e ho bisogno del vostro aiuto. Grazie.
And I would like to personally welcome everyone. Nice.
The title is Rove British Grand Prix.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Ciao a tutti, giocherò il Royal British Grand Prix in settembre. Ma culo, I speak in Italian or in English?
You cannot.
I cannot speak in fucking German. In Italian.
Okay.
I'm well Hindi, and I'm just wanna, you know, make a little intro about the Royal Grand Prix British Open, Grand Prix British.
The British Grand Prix. Just start again, no problem.
Yeah.